What's up, guys? We are playing 2K15 right now. Batista is one over the Undertaker. So let's get back to the match. Where's the controller? Controller's right here. So just let me just turn this down a little bit. So that's how I'm gonna do it. Oh, the Undertaker keep raising up. Time to get up. Yeah, I put it up. Here we go. Ah! The Batista bomb. The cover by Batista. 1, 2, the Undertaker kicks out. Oh! Wow. Uh-oh. Undertaker. Oh. Undertaker raises up again. Here we go. Batista taking them off. Here we go. Oh. Out the ropes. Oh. Undertaker. Wow. Nope. Oh. One, two, whoa. Another close one by Batista. Showing that he's the authentic one. Just hold on a second, guys.
This dry shit is on my table, but take a towel and clean that up. I paid too much for that table. You want some chicken? I'm ready to get you some.
Alright, back. Sorry about that. Now, go back to the match. I gotta look at this for a second. Why are you turning it off? Alright, I'm just gonna shut up for a second. Okay, y'all can see it. Turn the other tip around. Oh! Go for the Batista bomb! Ouch! Now take the cover. 1, 2, 3. Batista wins. Wow! Huge win over the Undertaker. Oh wait, Randy Orton! Randy Orton! Oh! Randy Orton and Batista have an alliance together! Wow! as we enter Monday Night Raw. Okay, that something happened that was supposed to happen. I'm looking at the thing right now, see what's happening right now. Something happened. Hold up. Does Tito gotta have his 5 minutes of fame? What the fuck? No. I'll get that. I'll get it later. And we can have, we can drink it. Okay, Kofi, nobody cares about you. Dang, that was kind of weird that Santino had his 5 minutes of fame. But I knew something happened. I'm gonna skip over a couple of mentions. It looked like they got brighter. So I gotta check out the brightness. So, no. We'll go ahead. We're gonna exit with this match. We're gonna go to. Options, gameplay, visual, see, tell you, low, I tell you, no high. Alright, try this again, gonna symbolize that, symbolize that. This one I actually am looking forward to. Let's go ahead and play this one. Yeah, y'all can see that one. See? You can see it. Ta-da! The magic has worked. Scoot back. Power Slam might just be the deal here. Do you believe? Jericho! And odds of blues. Take it for the shine of the sun. It's all good. Give it for me. Make a day of the news. Take it in the way of the break. The walls down. Jericho. There he is, the man who can. Chris Jericho. Off your feet. I am the rose of Jericho. Wait, what? What the hell is it? Look, can't even get me. This is great. Can't even know. Well, we just go ahead and go to the next match because this shit is It's just weird. I didn't even get that. Big Show won last time with a huge knockout punch. Let's see what John Cena has on his mind today. As we are 1 week, 2 weeks away from payback. Wow, Brock Lesnar, are you serious? Brock Lesnar, he won Cena. Brock Lesnar, get in the ring, fresh off the bat. Uh-oh, and Lesnar already going for Suplex City. Oh, taking Cena to Suplex City. Lesnar took on Suplex City. Oh, another suplex. Another suplex. Taking it to Cena. And Lesnar. Another suplex. And then, oh, Lesnar suplexing him. Uh-oh, back suplex. Oh. And Lesnar with another suplex. Oh, Lesnar with a suplex. Pick up John Cena this time. Oh, this time John Cena reverses it. Oh, John Cena again reverses it. Trying to beat the piece up. Reversal. Another suplex. And another suplex. Lesnar never gets tired. And another suplex. This time, uh-oh, Cena. Oh! As the beatdown begins. Before the game. Lesnar completely another suplex. Somebody gotta be counting this. I'm not even counting this. It's so entertaining. Suplex. 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 Lesnar gonna pin him right here. Oh, wait. Lesnar gonna pin him right here. One. Oh, wow. Nice. John Cena. Whoa. John Cena! Oh! John Cena! Uh-oh. Listen again. F5! Here we go. Takes the cover. 1, 2, 3, he beats Cena. Wow. Lesnar beats Cena. He beat up Big Show and then went after Cena. This man doesn't care about anyone. As we go to our next show, which is main event, and our first match is Tyson Kidd versus this man right here, Damian. Hold on, Damian said it out. Here you go. Give me a clear picture. Echoes of the sound. What the future is now. I'm on the path of destruction. Say more. Alright. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Gold to dust as apple to orange. I don't know. Go ahead and just simulate this match. I don't really care about it. Come on. What is our next match? Our next match is Daniel Bryan. He has been a very angry lumberjack and has barely been winning any matches. So let's see what Daniel Bryan has in the bag today. And next is the Viper, Randy Orton. We don't really care about his entrance. His entrance is like the Undertaker's. Undertaker wins, but the slowest entrance. Because that like takes over like 3 minutes. Daniel Bryan, baby. Oh, Daniel Bryan already running. Oh, whoa. Yo, wow. Did you see Randy's eyes there? Here we go. Uh-oh, Daniel Bryan has been a very angry lumberjack since Roman took his girl. Oh, ouch. Whoa. Yes, yes, yes. Out of the ring. Oh! Cheering, yes. Oh, wow. Here we go, uh-oh. Oh, drop kick. There, you're looking them up now. Oh, reversal! Oh! Oh! Yes! 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 Oh, yes! Ryan with a nice reversal. Oh, reversal! Randy thought he was gonna go for the finish. Oh! There we go. Oh no, here we go. Ready. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Trying to go after the head here. Here we go. Oh! Uh-oh. Daniel's feeling it. Daniel's ready. Oh, whoa, no! Orton reversed! Oh, and another reversal! KO! Will Daniel Bryan be able to get in this? Wow, Daniel Bryan got out of it! Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Daniel get angry. He got an angry lumberjack on our hands. Uh-oh, we got an angry lumberjack on our hands, guys. An angry goat. Uh-oh, here we go. Another reversal. Uh-oh! He's just not giving up. He's kicking Randy away. Oh! Oh, going for it. Yes. 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 Oh, yes. He got him in the head. Takes the cover. 1, 2, 3. Daniel Bryan, out of considerable pain, takes the win. As we go to our next match, the main event, which will be Bray Wyatt versus Xavier Woods. Xavier hasn't had the best luck lately, as we saw in the previous four videos. He hasn't had the best luck. Because it's about to get funky up in here. Okay. Somebody call my mama. Somebody call my mama. Hey, Great cheating. Wow. Whoa. Reversal. There we go. Oh, whoa. Xavier disagrees. They're trying to show that Bray Wyatt is not the eater of worlds, but he's the eater of ass. Oh. Whoa, no, wait, Wyatt, oh! And now, Wyatt, look at this. Wyatt, oh, this is just sick. Domestic. The weirdest thing I have ever seen. Oh. Bray takes the pin. 1, 2. Whoa! Kicked out of a Sister Abigail. Uh-oh. Bray not taking it the right way. Oh, reversal. Oh, click of the Shangri-La yeast. Oh, reversal. I meant counter. Come on. Oh! Please went to the corner. Oh, and here we go. Wait. Oh! He's the eater of worlds off the ropes. Oh, here we go. Oh, Oh. Oh. He doesn't trust him. It is dangerous. Oh my gosh. Xavier has to be done. 1, 2, 3. He couldn't take anymore. Bray Wyatt got the job done. Bray Wyatt says, follow the buzzards as we go to Friday Night SmackDown. Nashville, Tennessee. Goldust versus Justin Gabriel. Goldust has had an illustrious career, but it could end right now because Justin Gabriel is here. Don't worry, guys. I'm getting better. You can tell by my voice. Hear my voice right now. Do you hear it? It's not as bad as it was when I did the first video. Whoa, I already get out the ring. Whoa, 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 what's he doing? And those are... Oh, got gold dust right there. Oh! Moonwalking, baby. Uh-oh. Here we go. Justin Gabriel. Oh! Justin Gabriel. Oh! Let's a moonsault himself. Uh-oh. Reversed. Ooh! This is a low! He had to miss that one. That was too far. Just you had to stop showing off. Oh, here we go. Oh, it has to get out the ring. Out of the ring. Look at this. Again. Oh! Ow! This kid is amazing. Wait for the guy to get up. Oh! Justin Gabriel! This dude never giving up. Here we go. Ow! Oh, Justin, what are you doing? Justin, you can't do it. You can't do that. Ow! Reversal by Goldust. The reversal. Ah! Back into the ring. This is going to be falling short. Oh! Goldust just saw that coming. Here you go. He shouldn't be. Here we go. Uh-oh, here we go. Going for it. Ho! Oh! Right in the back. Ow! Justin Gabriel. Set him up. Oh! Here we go. On the ground. Gloating. Say he the king, a master. Here we go. Oh! This is. Oh, out of the ring. Go us without the ring. Oh, the Cotton Mouse game. Oh! Whoa! Reversed! And again! Oh! Look at this. All right, back. We'll continue still. Just the Gabriel. Ouch! You know, just the Gabriel heading to the top row. Just the Gabriel! Pop again. That's it. He has to be done. This was an entertaining match, no doubt. Gabriel should have won this. Not a shock. As we go to our next match. Which is Cody Rhodes versus Damian Sandow, which I'm probably gonna skip it because I don't give a crap about this match. I really don't. Enjoy it. Oh, that's just this, but I'm gonna do something real quick. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be making more gaming videos. Because then this will be a game motion slash stop motion. Channel. Yes, ma'am. Alright. Someone's gonna interfere. Someone's gonna interfere. Oh, no, 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 dude. We said that came from behind. Alright. So we go ahead and go to the next match in hand. Alberto Del Rio. Alberto Del Rio going against Mark Henry with Natalya by his side. This could be the ending. Mark has the girl. Is this the return of sexual chocolate?
Somebody go get that whisper. Somebody go get the, can't say that word. Somebody go get that whisper.
Did I leave on the light again? We gotta turn all electricity off.
You
can't leave on the waste money, okay?
Here we go. Alberto Del Rio. Alright, Alberto comes from the back. Ouch!
You can put some jelly on the
horse. Alberto comes from the back. Oh, wow. Went after the legs first. Oh! Ouch! Take it now. Ouch! Mark reversed. I'll eat those. Ouch! Ooh, I know. I'll eat them.
Have you tried them? These are good.
To the oh! That match has to be called off. He just hit a lady. For God's sakes. Alberto just hit a girl. This has to destroy his reputation. As we go to our next match, so I'm probably going to skip this too because we didn't play this so many times. I'm tired of it. I said I'm tired of it. How about get the shield in? What y'all say about that, guys?
I gotta search something real quick. Just gotta look for something here.
Section of that video said, hey, you missed the triple power.
haven't heard that. Because I didn't know how to do it. So let's go ahead and do this. Let's do it, boys. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna quit. Cause we're gonna have to, I wanna do something. Oh, this is the last match. Gonna get a customized match in here. Gonna have a, not a four man. 2-on-2, six man. Tag team, just tag team, what the heck? What the same, where's tag team? Roman Reigns, Steph Rollins, Dean Rose. Batista, Randy Orton, got y'all a little serious. Go ahead and play this. The Shield versus Evolution. 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 Shield. Demons. This is the first time we see the Shield together since since forever. Wow. Wow. The Shield and here's Batista, the man who beat the Undertaker at Bad Blood. Randy Orton. Behold the King, the King of Kings. The Game, Triple H. Let's start the metal. This is a huge main event. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, Roman Reigns. Here we go. Stay away from that corner. I would stay away from it too. Ow. I didn't even see it. Because Triple H's dumbass is in the way. Thank you, Triple H. Uh-oh. Reversal. Oh! Oh, here we go, Roman Reigns! Taste of his balls. Well, reversal. Whoa, ow! Uh-oh. Oh! Powerhouse Roman Reigns. Look at Roman Reigns. Say, I'm the man. Oh, Roman, oh! Reverses it. There we go. Oh, whoa! Ow! And that shot was dialed in. Uh-oh. The businessman. Oh, Triple H showing them strength. And power and cruelty. Oh! In the game! Oh, whoa! Whoa, he had to get out of the ring there. Reversal! Dean, get your ass over there, damn. Damn it, Dean. If it wasn't for Dean, I could have done it. Dude, if you don't stop going after, I'm gonna have to kick your ass. I'm reversing my game. Ah! Reversal. Ouch. Reversal. Reigns now. Taz and Randy. Reigns with a spear. What are you doing, you stupid? My God, are you stupid? Gosh, I need you too. Gosh, can we? Stupid ass. Sell. Okay, good. Y'all need to just stay right there. Can we please? Oh, come on, dude. That wasn't what I was looking for. So I know what to do now. Shots again, because unfortunately that didn't work. I stick to my guns. I love that fun. I love that cuss on them Mondays and play on them Sundays. Riding around. Oh no, kick out my ready or whoa, so close. Randy was lucky. Ouch. Nice dodge. Ring's starting to get heated. Oh, here we go. Oh, reversal. Ouch. Oh, he's running. He's running. Oh, too late. Ouch. Oh, here we go. Roman had to escape. I would have done the same thing. Oh! Okay, what is wrong with you? Why are you acting like this? Oh, too late! The Batista bomb! It starts now! This could be the end! This could be the end! Holy crap, Roman Reigns has been through so much. Roman couldn't make it up. The Shield gets beat by Evolution. Wait, we're getting the news right now. There will be a rematch. The rematch starts now. The Shield is happy that there's a rematch. Roman is like 100% now after getting that Batista bomb. There we go. Oh! Oh shoot, Batista. Oh, Oh, Luther's press. Oh, reversal. Ow. Reigns now has a signature. Let's kick. Oh! Reigns actually got it now! Randy now. Ouch. Stop it, damn it, Steph. Stupid ass, damn it. Steph, I'm trying to do something here for the team, and you're just fucking my shit up. You need to step out, my boy. The Shield actually dominating now. Ouch. Batista looks on. Still going after the game, Triple H. Taking the game out. Gonna let him have it. Ow! Ouch. Here we go. Uh-oh. Ouch! Agree. Back into the ring. Oh, another one. How are you going to do this? Nope. Oh. Hold on, because I gotta look on my phone yet. So you turn them over and they go over to Spin and D and they'll do to power. I'm looking for it. I'm looking for the triple power bomb. It seems that you gotta do. I'm looking. Look at this, I'm trying. I really don't know what's going on right now, so I'm gonna have to do this again. I'm gonna try. There we go. Sublime punch. Spear. Go. I stick to my goals. We love to have fun, yeah, we love to have fun. To my person, we love to leave. Here we go. Ouch! What is this? So like, ouch, Roman, back into the ring. These men are going nuts. Oh, back in. Oh, what the heck? What the heck was that? What did Roman Reigns just do? Look at this. Take it all right. Man, everything is back in. Oh! Oh, here we go. Ouch! This match has been nothing but entertaining. Tagging in his partner. Roman trying to do it himself. Dean has a signature. Tagging in Roman Reigns. Superman punch. Go for a cut finisher. Trying to throw everybody out. Roman Reigns. The Shield have won the match. As we go to Bad Blood.
Goldust versus Justin Gabriel. Justin has been on the top ever since, been pulling out dangerous
moves that you would never see a kid do. It's scheduled for what fall? Already. Whoa! Oh! Already athleticism. Oh! Moonsault after moonsault after moonsault. Oh! Oh! Little fall! This is why you can't show out too much. Oh, ouch. Oh,
the doctor.
Oh, no, don't do this, don't do this. Justin Gabriel, just a flying magnet. And he's heading back inside the ring. One of the oh, and it missed. Ouch. Now, ooh, which for the stars? There's a no, and he missed. The Goldust just sitting there like a creep. Ooh, ooh. To his feet, Justin Gabriel. Could he be winning this? Oh, it Goldust. Oh, too fast. Oh. Oh, too fast. Ouch. Goldust now in control. He did everything to prevent him to get a signature. Son of a bitch. Oh, sorry. And now Goldust. Here we go. Now he's gonna do everything to prevent him from using the signature. Oh! Oh! He couldn't prevent it! Dusty! Rope break! There we go. And the pin! He just kicks. And finally, Gabriel, good on top rope. Gabriel now. Take the cover, that has to be it. It's over. Goldust couldn't take that pain. Yeah, I'm gonna make these 1 hour videos. Cause it's fun. And then the extra, like, 20 minute video. And the next match is, we're gonna skip that. Yeah, cause love titties bites don't do anything. You can see there's some titties. Funky's on the road. Funka's on the road. I don't give a funk. See, I say therefore, I said funk. Because when they say it's like funk. Yes, go ahead and get that match over with. Let's go to our next match. Randy Orton versus Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan won the last match with a huge knee. So we'll see if Daniel Bryan has any control here. They at the crowd, they oil me. They oil me. They put things on my chest, they lift me on my breast, they oil me. Oh, here we go, Randy. Reversal. Dale caught the leg. Oh! Here we go. Oh, back to suplex. Ouch. Reversal. Again. Trying to beat the living crap. Ooh, Randy. Countered it that time. Ouch. 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 So this is a such a bottle woman does that. They taught me. They told me things that I will be. They showed me things. Whoa! Just listen like I didn't care. Sorry, Daniel. Referee, get the hell out of my way. There we go. Ouch! And the Viper. Oh, that looks tight. If we go take a cover. 1, 2, Brian couldn't take that. Randy just lifted him up in the air and RKO'd him. This is an outstanding victory as we enter our next match. We are not going to play that today, sorry, because fortunately, I don't want to play that. I'm joking. It's just not an interesting match to me. They said that Tyson Kidd may not ever be able to wrestle again. I'm like, I kind of felt sad. I was like, not as bad as Daniel Bryan, but still, it's pretty sad. We're gonna skip you. We'll be in our next match, which is a stop. It's not even interesting. How is that interesting? I don't like that. Skip, even though it's a triple threat, skip it. Please. Let me skip Santino, because the last time it wouldn't let me skip him. Santino had to get his 5 minutes of fame. Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up? Okay, okay, off. Somebody better call my mama, because it's about to get funky up in here. Okay. There, up there. Yeah. Somebody call my mama, I say. Somebody call my mama, hey, hey. What the fudge? We can have that many managers? Uso against Uso? What does that even mean? There's a lot of crazy shit happening on Universe Mode. I think this is an A-man. I think they mistaken. Oh no! This could be Team Cena versus Team. Is that it? I was gonna say it would be Team John Cena versus Team Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt runs to me. And Bray Wyatt striking the core, carrying him like a baby. Oh. I see that reversal. Whew. Can't wait till this thing goes away. Just have to start wearing a coat. Ouch. Choking them to hell. Whoa. kid just ran into Batman. Ooh. And another into the ribs. Oh. There we go. Tuxedo. Oh. Whoa, Justin, oh, reversed it. Cover 1, 2, 3. Oh no. No, Bray Wyatt's angry. Oh. Everything that Bray Wyatt does just inflicts on Cena. And Cena out of the ring. Oh, he caught him! Just Cena caught him in midair! Attitude adjustment! How in the world? Never give up, Cena. Mocking John Cena. Oh. Oh. Take him down. 1, 2, 3. That was an entertaining match. That was an entertaining match. Wow. John Cena caught Bray Wyatt in midair and added to the just in the mother floor. Bray Wyatt going out. Wait, oh, come on, Bray, don't do this. No, Bray Wyatt! Assaulting extra on Cena, come on! As we go to SmackDown. I mean, as we go to Raw, sorry. That's this was Raw. This was something you really want Raw. I'm not gonna do that. Call to yourself. Call to yourself. Let me go. go skip this. Skip this shit. Damn it, I said skip this shit. Ta-da! And our next match is... Oh, we are definitely gonna play this Dolph Ziggler. Have a tables match starting now. Oh no! The Intercontinental Champion versus the man that can fly, Wayne Shubler, F.O.H. Really bloody! That boy, don't put him on the back, don't put him on the seat, I don't know what to say. I don't know. Oh! He almost pulled through a table there. Gotta be careful. I'll put it right here. Ouch! Oh, a hip up by Ziggler. Put salt through a table. That man made Dolph Ziggler even more weak. Oh! Ziggler now. Ouch! Ziggler go for it again. Ouch! Oh, wow. I don't like the looks of this. Oh! The cat dog. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been taught throughout this match. Oh, reversed it. Oh! Ouch! Call it by Kofi. Kofi. Jeez. Come on, dude. Again, put through the table. Ouch. Oh no. Oh. Look at here. Dawson at the table. Don't pick up the ring. Oh! Nope. Don't do it. Don't get the night chair. Oh! Dawson is not gonna give up. And Dolph. Kofi could be beat here. There we go. Oh, again! Kofi not giving up. Oh! This could be it. Oh, he did it. Ziggler did it. Wow. Congratulations, Ziggler. As we continue to our next match. That was a hell of a match. Ziggler kept missing when he tried to put him through a table, and Ziggler's only chance was to hit chair shots to make Kofi Kingston be hurt. I am not going to play this match. How many times do I have to tell you? It's a shameful day. Bless the Lord. A charismatic fight for death. No way you see me. Fight for life. Too bad at night. A star hand. A charismatic fight for death. No way you see me. Fight for life. Too bad at night. Oh, Brock Lesnar versus John Cena. Brock Lesnar won the last match. We will see. Will Big Show interfere like Brock Lesnar did? The WWE World Heavyweight Champion. But the question is, why would he want John Cena? John Cena doesn't even have the belt. Why would he want John Cena? That's the question. And John Cena gets attacked by Cesaro. Wow. This is the same thing that happened last time. Oh. Ouch. I'm counting this time too. And the third suplex. The fourth suplex. The fifth suplex. The sixth suplex. The seventh suplex. The eighth suplex. Gosh. He ain't gonna stop. The ninth suplex. The tenth suplex. I don't even know if I should count that one. I'm not gonna count that one. The 11th suplex. John Cena's hurt. The 12th suplex. I'm not gonna count that one. Goodness. What I was looking for. The 13th suplex. The 14th suplex. Oh, here we go, John Cena now. John Cena. Coming back. We're at the 14th suplex. 14th suplex. Oh! Wow. Oh, reversal. Oh. 15 suplex. 16. 17. Oh, whoa, wow. No. Twenty. Over 20 suplexes. An F5 by Lesnar. Lesnar got help by Cesaro. Did Cesaro get paid for doing that job? As we go to our next show, which is the main event, last main event, Randy Orton faced Daniel Bryan. And Randy Orton won with a jumping up RKO in the air out of nowhere. In Chicago, Illinois, here we are. Santino. We haven't saw The Undertaker in a very long time. The question is, where is he? There's the dead man. Infomercial. That's the T and the X in the field. That's Taker. To skip, because it's only three matches. Here we go, second match. The Undertaker returns to the main event to face Daniel Bryan. This is gonna be a good one. The Undertaker has nearly never ever faced Daniel Bryan. Him and Daniel Bryan are close friends, but friends doesn't get you championships. Undertaker wants the belt. I think I should do that. Right after this match, we're gonna go to SmackDown.
You're gonna be happy with the decision I'm about to do.
You're gonna be happy with the decision I'm gonna make. Very happy.
Oh, and the Undertaker. Misses. Oh, and then Orion comes back. Oh, and the Undertaker reversed. Ouch. Oh, throw an Undertaker. Oh. Randy Orton. Oh. What's Randy Orton doing? Did Randy Orton just say he wants to take over the King of the Jungle? Uh-oh. What's the Undertaker doing? Undertaker going back to look for Randy. Ouch. And a dead man. This is Oh! He's got Daniel. And oh! Undertaker has energy now. We got Daniel Bryan now. And Daniel sends him rolling back into the ring. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, go for the last ride with all the blockbuster punches! Daniel Bryan! Oh! Out of the ring. Oh! I go for it again. Ouch! Throws it down. Oh! Gonna do. Oh, I took a put him on the spot. Oh! Look at this. Ouch! Took him by not being able to look it up. It's really... there. Here we go. Ouch! Uh-oh. And a tombstone pile driver. One, two, three. That's it for this episode. See you later.